To send a voice message on iPhone 16, all you have to do is just open your conversation, and when you are here, you will have to click on the plus in the left bottom corner. And now from the list, you have to select audio. And now you can start recording your voice. If you want to send this voice message, click here to stop recording. And now you can play.
And now we can start.
So that's how it sounds. And now we can send by clicking on this button. And as you can see, that's how it looks. Thanks for watching.